Ready, set, go. Are you ready to hit the trails? The Seacoast Science Center's annual rescue run, Race for Marine Mammals, takes place on the third Saturday in April at 9 a.m. The event features a 5K chip time race and untimed walk on the trails of Odiorne Point State Park in Rye, New Hampshire. The rescue run is no ordinary trail run. It takes you by the rocky shore, through the forest, and up and over historic military fortifications. And you can sign the kids up for the Kids Fun Run, 300-yard dash or half-mile loop. All proceeds from the rescue run support our Marine Mammal Rescue team's work, keeping them ready to respond to all calls about seals that haul out on the beach. Like Oregano, who was rescued, successfully rehabilitated by our friends at the National Marine Life Center, and released back into the wild right here in New Hampshire. Runners and spectators enjoy music, fun activities that teach why ocean health matters, and the kids can even try their hand at a mock seal rescue. Check out our Rescue Run webpage at seacoastsciencecenter.org to learn about the great prizes and how you can register today.